He hath never fed of the dainties that are bred in a book. He hath not eat paper, as it were. He hath not drunk ink. His intellect is not replenished. He is only an animal, only sensible in the duller parts. And such barren plants are set before us that we thankful should be, which we of taste and feeling are. For those parts do fructify in us more than he. For as it would ill become me to be vain or indiscreet or a fool, so were there a path set on learning to thee him in a school. But only when they say I be of an old father's mind, many can brook the weather that love not the wind. Wind.